does it blend? That is the question. Today, I'm going to attempt to turn this ice into snow using this cheap piece of shit blender. Now, you probably saw BlendTec do it, but can a piece of junk rival Blender do it? Well, there you go. There's the reason that BlendTec blenders cost more, because they actually work. Now look, it chopped a couple of the ice cubes, but most of them are still intact. So, what do I have to say about this? No, it doesn't blend with a cheap piece of shit blender.